A new study suggests women with chlamydia or gonorrhea infections before or during pregnancy have an increased risk for complications.
Women who've had chlamydia were not only more likely to have a premature birth, but they were also 40% more likely to deliver a stillborn baby. Those with a gonorrhea infection were more than twice as likely to deliver their babies too soon as well.
The study was led by Betty Liu of the University of New South Wales in Sydney, Australia. Her focus, to see how pregnant women fared when they previously had chlamydia or gonorrhea. Her team observed more than 350,000 women who had given birth to a single child in New South Wales between 1999 and 2008. Of these women, 3,658 previously had chlamydia and 196 women previously had gonorrhea. Nearly 85% of those women had been diagnosed with the sexually transmitted infections before becoming pregnant. Among all the women in the study, 4% had an unplanned premature birth, 12% had babies who were small for their gestational age, and 0.6% had stillborn babies. Factors such as age, social disadvantage, smoking, and underlying conditions such as diabetes and high blood pressure can all increase the risk of birth complications, and this was evident among the women studied. But the researchers took even all that into account and say the women with chlamydia or gonorrhea infections were still at greater risk. Chlamydia and gonorrhea are two common sexually transmitted infections and are already known to cause complications during pregnancy. However, the research suggests the effects of these infections last well after they are treated, which means a lot in countries where the rates of these STIs continue to rise, like the US and UK. But researchers believe they still have a long way to go in terms of proving a direct cause between infections and pregnancy complications, writing, "Our results suggest that sexually transmissible infections in pregnancy and the preconception period may be important in predicting adverse obstetric outcomes." The study was published September 4th in the journal Sexually Transmitted Infections. For Newsy, I'm Logan Tittle.